Well, the Honorable Home Minister and the Honorable Defense Minister can easily tell the nation what is it that they are speaking to the Chinese. What exactly are they speaking to the Chinese? Because our army people and the Chinese PLA are talking to each other. What is it that the government of India, led by Mr. Modi, is speaking to the Chinese? Please tell the country. Why are they embarrassed? Why are they maintaining this silence? Can they tell us that whether the Chinese have occupied the Indian territory in Ladakh, in Galwan Valley, in Pong Song Su? If they have not occupied, then what is it that you are speaking to? The country should know. Instead of making all these loud, boisterous claims in a public meeting, please enlighten all of us